Untitled Poem, by Emily Dickinson. The only ghost I ever saw, was dressed in Mechlin, so, he wore no sandal on his foot, and stepped like flakes of snow. His gait was soundless, like the bird, but rapid, like the roe, his fashions quaint, mosaic, or, haply, mistletoe. His conversation seldom, his laughter like the breeze, that dies away in dimples, among the pensive trees. Our interview was transient, of me, himself was shy, and God forbid I look behind, since that appalling day.